have lots more guests than we anticipated, so thank you for your patience as we wipe down the chairs and get them delivered in the room in just a few minutes. We should have enough for everyone, so thank you again for your patience. So the sweet sound of spring is here. It's a wonderful time to be in elementary school. It's a wonderful time to be a teacher and to step back and hear all of the friendships that have been developed throughout the year, to see all the amazing learning, the independence, the laughter, and oh, so much energy. It's a really fun place to be, so we're really excited that you get to have a little taste of it here this evening for our spring concert, and hopefully a few more opportunities along the way as we close out this school year. So with that, I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Gill and introduce our Meadowlark singers here. Please welcome them with a round of applause.
Thank you.
Our next song is called Follow the Rainbow by Teresa Jennings. It's a delightful Celtic folk song that references a legendary pot of gold you may find at the end of a rainbow.
Thank you.
a penny whistle and a fiddle. And this is written by Mike.
Hey, what are you saying?
here with our choir, running every day after school with the girls on the run. She's amazing. Thank you, Miss Meadowlark, for everything.
My robe on the chair.